Hello, this is Doug Murray, welcoming you to this week's segment of Midweek Music. This week we take you to the origin of one of Second Presbyterian's favorite hymn tunes, Finlandia. The tune Finlandia derives from Jan Sibelius' tone poem of the same name, a piece written in 1899. It began its life as protest music, in this particular case, protest against Russian influence in Finland. Appropriately for protest music, the piece contains turbulent sections, as well as gradually emerging a quiet, centered theme which expresses the quiet determination of the Finnish people. This melody became a hymn tune. It's used three times in the Presbyterian hymnal for Be Still My Soul, This Is My Song, and When Memory Fades. The original tone poem for orchestra was transcribed for organ by H.A. Fricker, a British-Canadian organist. I hope you enjoy Jan Sibelius' tone poem, Finlandia. Thank you.